Mr. Fitness Smith of Apex Physical Fitness. Dog, the man is still. As you can tell, just finished my workout. So, time to fill the body up with some protein, because sometimes on a daily basis we don't get enough protein we got. So, GNC got me this Rebuild Your Mass. Want to get a little muscle mass. Trust me, I just started taking it, so it's not nothing crazy. It's packed with calories, because I'm working on mass. But the thing about this is, it has about, 850 calories. But these are 850 good calories, because my calorie intake for the day is about 3,000. So I gotta definitely make sure that I'm getting my calorie intake from the way that I work out. This also packs in 60 grams of protein. 60 grams of protein. The good thing about this is it only has 10 grams of sugar, which is definitely good. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna also add it on with it. Instead of using water today, I'm gonna use some rice milk, a little sweetener with it, you know. This thing right here packs on 130 calories. So I'm about to get about approximately 1,000 calories. The rest of my calories are gonna be totally, eating and stuff like that. This one, it'll be crazy because 8 ounces is what we're gonna be using to make this. 8 ounces has about 130 calories, and this actually has 12 grams of sugar. So that's about 22 grams of sugar today. So what we have is our mixing cup. So I'll put 8 ounces of protein powder in here. Rice milk, excuse me. Fill it to the 8. So we got 8 ounces of rice milk. Then sometimes, it'll break it down. Instead of using 2 whole scoops, I'll just use 1 scoop of protein. And then we shake it off. I also use this as my cheat meal right here, because it does have 22 grams of sugar. But this might be the only sugar I get unless it's coming from natural foods. Take one of these a day, right after workout, anywhere between a half, either immediately after workout or within a 45-minute range, to fill in your body, because what you want to do is you want to feed those muscles. You want to feed the muscle with protein. And unlike what anyone else says, protein does build muscle. And if you want to lose that excess weight, you want to build muscle, you need to build the muscle, you need to feed the muscle. Because muscle what? Muscle overcomes fat. And then muscle uses fat as energy. So what we want to do is we want to build muscle. So in order to build muscle, we got to intake protein. My name is Eric, Mr. Fitness Smith, of Apex Physical Fitness, the man is still. As I drink my protein shake, I'll see you on the next one. So good.